Hey everybody, what is going on? I hope you guys are all doing well, and welcome to another tutorial video. In this video, I'll be explaining to you guys how you can contact Epic Games Support, so let's get right into it. Now, as you can see, I am on this Help Center article, which pretty much just details the process behind contacting them, so let's go over the steps they have outlined here. Firstly, you do need to go to the Epic Games Help page, which looks something like this, and from here, you have to do different things. You need to type a description of the question or the issue that you are facing in the search bar, and you can use the topic navigation buttons. As you've probably seen, you have account problems, game problems, enterprise problems, etc., etc., and you just need to choose one of them and filter what you need. And if you find an article that already answers your question, you're all set. But if that does not yield any results, you could scroll down to the bottom of the page with the search results, and you should see a contact us button. Then you need to click that button, and depending on who you're requesting assistance for, you need to click one of the options on the contact us page. This image is blank for some reason, but if you're a parent requesting assistance for a child's account, you need to create a parent guardian request. If you're requesting assistance for your own account, but you are able to log in, you can log in, and from there you need to fill out the support form and submit it for assistance. And if you're having difficulties logging in, you can choose to reset your password if you forgot it. You can use two-factor authentication codes, or if you can't access your email address, or if you're unsure of your account login information, you can click the I'm unable to log into my account option. You can select I don't have access to my email or my account. You can click the contact us button and fill out the form with as much information as you can, and then submit. And that is pretty much it. As far as I'm aware, they don't have a private email which you can contact, but this process should help you with everything you need. So yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll be seeing you guys next time.